Count with
Oh,
hearing
I'm not
numbers.
counting myself.
Hi, Internet.
To how many people? Hundreds?
Three cats.
Thousands.
I thought I heard. Like, are you in the stream?
Andrew's probably going to sleep. He's not feeling well.
Yeah, he's taking like NyQuil to go to sleep, so he's out in like half an hour.
Plus, he doesn't care about this game.
Well, he said that he would want to watch us play it. Like just now, he was like, "Oh yeah, I'd do it if I could somehow spectate." I'm like, "Yeah, that's what Twitch is for." But no, he was like, "No, one of you." I was like, "Oh, whatever." Hello, Internet.
Well, who are we? I want to follow him at least. I watch a lot of Twitch. I want to know what stream I'm on right now.
Garrett was streaming Wild Card with an E at the end.
His in-game name.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah. It's really Card Wild, but it's Korean name.
Awesome.
Is it?
Yes, actually.
Today I learned.
Actually, no.
He was a smuggler king.
We all in.
What? A viewer? I can argue. Are we all in? I don't know. I think
yeah,
we are. Then, can we pull the trigger?
Yep. Sorry, I didn't realize it was me.
Time for some... And now the long wait, because we're a six stack.
Oh, God, who will we find?
Probably don't want to know.
Yeah, with our range of experience.
Especially now that they've disabled the avoid player option, which is awesome and terrible. Because I used to use that to get rid of people I absolutely didn't want to deal with.
Yeah, it's apparently both awesome and terrible.
We were just talking about that, right?
24 hours ago.
Yeah, yes.
I don't know, I stayed up till 4 last night, so who knows when that was.
I was falling asleep playing Overwatch at 1:30. I like woke up in a game, I'm like, oh.
I stayed up because I was playing that, War for Overworld? The Dungeon Keeper lookalike.
Ah. How was it?
It's great, it's everything I wanted.
Laura bought Doom, but she has to finish her homework first.
What?
Bought Doom.
Doom is terrifying. I will never play that.
It looks so good.
I played it when I was tiny, and I was like, I play this game, but I will never play this game again.
I wanted to like Doom 3 so much, and I kept trying to like it, but it was just so boring.
With the flying babies?
Yeah. The graphics were so good at the time, but it was just so boring.
Yeah, apparently the new one is incredible.
Yeah, that's really cool. My computer would probably not love it, but...
That's kind of the one thing that's got me hesitant about it, is I'm planning hard. I haven't done it yet.
Yeah, just save it for then and use it as a next-gen kind of game. I mean, I'm sure it would run on my computer, but probably kind of on lows, mediums, lodiums.
Quaalodiums.
It sounds like an opiate.
Yeah.
Took a half a lodium and a glass of wine. Feeling good.
Imodium for my stomach problems.
After having too many lodiums.
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump right in.
Oh, where are we? Oh, Nepal, okay.
I feel like the maps are not, like, evenly randomly distributed.
Yeah.
They're not.
I agree. Too much Temple of Anubis.
Yeah, I've seen that so many times. Temple of Anubis, I feel like in the beta, was like all you ever played.
Yeah.
They restricted it to like 3 maps. It's a perfect day
for some mayhem. No, not in the, by the time we were in it.
Where's Avios complaining about the panels? Tell him we're getting all the panels.
I'll go wake him up and be like, we got all the panels. Shh, sleep.
I don't know where that turret came from, but it was doing damage.
Ran out.
Well, that's a fine. How do you do? This bomb's for you.
What is our skill level anyway? It's pretty diverse. Our actual level, I guess.
Our level.
Has no relation to actual skill levels.
No.
Junkrat killed me because I thought I killed him and then turned around and killed him. Oops.
I can't believe you forgot that.
What, that I didn't kill him?
No, that he explodes when he dies.
Oh no, I didn't forget about that. I thought I killed him and then turned around and he shot me in the back of the head.
A cemetery turret on the wall towards us.
That's what they killed me last time. You're lost. I love that line though.
I hate that line. Every time I hear that line, we've made a mistake.
Is that person AFK?
Which person?
Pyro Lexi, he was just standing there. Hold still! Symmetra.
I don't know.
I don't think so. There's not a Symmetra turret, so.
Maybe they just
but I think she just went AFK because he was just standing there.
Okay, like in the middle of the open. 10 seconds.
Their healer's dead.
Okay, I almost fell off the cliff for no reason.
5 player kill streak. Not bad. The hunter plays a trap for his prey. How's everyone been?
Pretty good.
Excited.
Yeah, I imagine you are.
I hope I get that job. How many DPM PhDs can there be in the world who are like, who like the computer?
Not too many.
No.
Plus, you're charming, so it should be fine. If you've gotten this far, you should be fine.
Right? And they know that I'm traveling from out of state.
So they'll be guilted into giving you a job.
Exactly. Like, they wouldn't just, like, politely an in-person interview.
No, I feel like at this point, you'd have to fuck it up.
Yeah.
And you're not gonna fuck it up, so.
I mean, I'll just go in my normal drag costume.
Yeah.
It's usually once you're being flown across the country, it's the short list. So there's usually like 2 or 3 people that are competing for the spot.
I mean, we'll wear my Sharon Needle. I'll wear my like Pokemon trainer.
Yeah, you know.
Oh man, showing up as Pokemon trainer would be amazing.
Be like, yeah, what?
don't do your acid Betty, but do like your.
Robin Turner.
Yeah.
It's almost Hollywood.
Or what's the New Orleans one that was just on this season?
Chi-Chi Devane.
Yeah, you do Chi-Chi Devane.
One other, a lot of Mexicans, so maybe I'll do a Puerto Rican queen. That's close enough.
Bring your cuckoo.
Oh, I will.
Oh god, she was the worst.
I know. But kind of fun though.
Yeah, she was so weird. So weird.
She should have not won this reality or whatever.
She was really nice though.
I do get it.
She
yeah.
was too, like, she didn't understand being mean. That's why she was nice.
Yeah.
Oh, she died. Yeah.
Oh, you flew up. Look at you.
Shut up. Oh, God.
Oh, they died.
I'm actually surprised I remember that he could fly off.
Me too.
They're also dying in droves the moment.
Yeah, it's like anti-useful at that point. It's like, okay, you'll push.
But you won't have anybody to do any damage while you're pushing.
Yeah.
I think on these things it shouldn't say attack or defend because it should say capture.
Yeah.
Because people just pick a bunch of offense heroes and they don't have to.
Yeah.
There's like 20 maps, they can remember.
I mean, even though I know which map is which, I still find myself doing it sometimes.
Oh.
Peace out.
Down. Oh, I really thought you were gonna get her.
I had a reload, I hate that shoot. Just
this Reinhardt has, like, damped the wall multiple times.
Okay, kind of hope he kills you all because I can res you all.
Till Valhalla. Do you get an achievement if you res 5 people? I saw someone on Reddit just do that.
Yeah, there's an achievement for, I think, 4 or 5 people.
I've gotten 3, I don't think I've ever gotten that many.
Nick, I played a game with you and we got that achievement.
Really?
Yep.
Oh.
Nice.
Right in her face.
Oh wow, you got 21
Yeah, it was epic. Kind of mean. Brings
a tear to my eye. I know, I've been loving Junkrat lately.
He's a blast. He really is just super, super fun.
Oh, I got a loot box.
Don't worry.
It took too long to fight game.
We're not. We'll be knocked out to the main menu, don't worry.
Oh, that's probably true. They all left, right?
Yep. I wonder if Andrew can watch this, today. Now entering the temple. Oh, wow. We went straight to Anubis? I was wrong. Prepare your
defenses. Huh. Oh, well, that's fine.
I'm gonna submit for this one.
Anubis.
Your loot box can wait.
Cause I turned the stream down to 30. So that it's easier to stream to like an Xbox or anything.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know what else I can do to fix it not streaming.
I don't know what I want to be.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Why can't I move?
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured.
Now, some of them earlier, I went to a Bank of America to set up a checking account, and the guy, he was like in his 50s, and he's like this huge PC gamer. He started like, he made me like try his trackball mouse. He like swears by it. Yeah. He like turned the monitor around. He's like, here, why don't you give this a spin?
That's amazing. A moment to enjoy
some peace and quiet. He says that his son gets reported on CSGO all the time for hacking because he uses a trackball and he's really good.
From light into being.
He says he has 3,000 hours in that game, Rust.
Oh,
that's
really?
Insane.
I do want to get into one of the spread games, but I don't know which one. Maybe Ark.
Dude, I got like 1,500 hours in Ark, and I love that game, man.
I kind of want to get it from Steam sale.
It just doesn't work.
I have
on my
a
computer.
Server that my buddy's drawing and stuff, if you guys ever get on.
I bought it and refunded it. It's a weird game as far as, like, I should be able to run it, and I can't at all. It's, like, terrible.
That game is awful as far as optimizations go.
They just did a patch, but yeah.
That's what got me to get a good computer.
I can run the Division on highs and ultras, but I can't run that game even on low and get like more than 20 frames a second.
Come here, Genji. I'm gonna murder you.
I know, right?
Thank you. I'm gonna go set up for a teleporter.
My sentry was destroyed. Turret deployed. Heroes never die.
Oh, nice.
Teleporter online. We move.
I've got you in my sights.
Shield.
Thank you.
Thank you. Activating self-destruct sequence. Defenses in place.
He died again.
Reaper's in here.
Oh, did he warp behind us?
No, he's just in that corner room.
Where are you?
Ansel.
Heroes
never
die. Yeah. For some reason, he decided to jump into the middle of all my turrets.
This year trying to get through the side.
My sentry. Can't get away! Gonna die! Yep. That sucks. That took out a ton of my stuff.
Heroes never die!
Nice.
Dead.
Yeah.
Mercy Christ died for your sins.
Oh, that's like it!
Protect the objective!
There is still much to be done.
Objective lost.
Aww.
Defense point.
Be okay.
Objective B.
Turret online.
Thank you.
There's 5 of 6 on fire.
Wow, they're pushing hard.
Jeez.
Yeah.
There is still much to be done. Consolidate our defenses on the point.
Well, that was sad.
Oh no.
Yep. He got rocked.
Play of the game.
I don't even see anything. It's just a black screen. Oh, I see it in the chat.
Oh, weird.
Gross. Yeah, let's definitely leave the group because I am not seeing anything.
Whoever's in charge has to leave.
There we go. There we go. Now it's working. Let me get a beer meanwhile.
I'm gonna promote you because I don't like the responsibility.
Oh, okay.
Next game, beer. Hopefully yeah, he makes it back. His house is small.
He doesn't have to go far.
My kitchen's so close to my computer room, but it's a long way around. Like, if there was a door right here, it'd be perfect.
That took way less time than normal. To Molskaya Industries.
Prepare your defense. Maybe six stacks aren't that uncommon.
Could be. For defending? Who wants to go Torb?
Okay, I'm back. Defending? Unless you want to be healer, John.
No, I want to be the stupidest character in the game.
Our world is worth fighting for.
An investist.
I was wondering if I could take a look at your little robot.
I think I agree with Matt that May might be the most annoying person in the game.
I call her Meh, because I'm just Meh.
When she ices you down, it happens so quick.
Yeah.
And it's like, the range on it's ridiculous.
And it lasts forever. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. And then she can just walk up and push the gun against your cheek and headshot you.
Yeah.
Just say, shh, no words.
Oh, look, and they have a Mei, and a Mercy, and a Pharah.
She is such a good sniper, too. She doesn't even have to be near you.
There's this guy that I watched from Reddit that was a Mei, and it was insanity.
I'm gonna lock that right-hand door.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A. Everyone be careful.
I'm sure they're climbing up walls with Lucia. Yep, dead already. From May.
Who's on the point? Oh, frickin' Genji.
I'm just gonna sleep in my first aid. My Valkyrie Mercy. From Argentina, according to Afia.
We have a healer, right?
Now you do. I'm coming. Oh.
Thank you. Oh, that's you.
Coming up.
Wait,
is there someone on it? What?
Yeah,
Tracer
again. Yeah.
Tracer's dead.
Okay.
They're coming around on the right and the left.
Watch this. No.
Eva's behind us.
top turn snipe.
I smell like beef.
Oh my god, my heart actually smelled like beef all week. Kinda thought about that.
I failed to realize that fire was killing me. Oops. Clear the path. Don't know why.
No one. On the point. On the point.
I was dead. I'm walking back. New
defense point. Me too.
Masterpiece.
Let's see you get past this.
Attack behind us.
It's a great point.
We were like pushing hard and losing. Yeah. And
I don't know what we're doing. It's fine.
I'm sure it was just a tracer, right?
Yeah. But she did get us up to mark one.
Here she is.
Seems like they're coordinated. They're probably waiting for each other.
Tracer's coming around again.
Yeah, I imagine.
And Genji. I just heard her teleport. She's above us.
I'll try to help. Coming up.
Behind us.
Ah! I got frozen. I couldn't turn myself invulnerable. Yep, I killed the Genji that was with him. I gotta say, one of the biggest dick moves I've seen is somebody riding this thing around as Bastion.
Oh yeah, that's
what?
A classic.
Yep.
I definitely do that as Bastion.
We saw that the other day.
I've seen two Torborns just keep putting repetitive turrets on them, sending them around.
Guess the solution is for that.
Zarya.
It's how many though? Sniper, look out! All of them!
For the heals. They have a sniper now, by the way. Widowmaker, specifically.
Thank you.
My ultimate is ready. Go. I'll be watching all my ultimate.
They're here. He's here.
There's snipers behind us.
They smell like beef.
Yeah.
She's dead.
And you get an armor, and you get an armor.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Come get your armor!
What'd I do?
He disjointed me from him catapulting up the edge.
Oh, sorry.
But it didn't actually matter.
They apparently have a junker?
Yeah, it looks like. Hit him behind
us. What is she gonna learn?
That is a 13th player kill streak, goddamn.
Hero.
No.
What was that?
Defeat. We're doing so well.
It was like a second from being able to rest.
Play of the game. It's gonna be that last revive.
Yeah, she brought like their entire team back.
Heroes never die.
Yep.
What image? She didn't even have a nice intro.
Damn, 44% of team damage.
I try.
17 target kills.
Yeesh.
No, Dan, no.
It's not enough, I guess. Not enough for you people.
I got a Bastion achievement.
Those are usually tied to sprays of some sort.
Prepare to attack.
I mean, they will definitely have turrets.
Is it the same team? Yep. Alright, it is. How'd they all get behind us like that? They go off to the left and up and around?
They have a Tracer and a Mei who just kept coming that way.
Yeah, but like their healer was back there on the top.
Well, that's not too hard for her.
I will protect the innocent.
I mean, I usually go around the right-hand side because with Pharah and Junkrat, you can jump over there. I guess you can fly over there with D.Va, too.
Except, yeah.
Go! Remember your training, and we can do
this. There will be no chairs. No one's allowed to sit.
That's fine. I'm a stander anyway.
Get ready to move.
I really have no sense for Zarya's laser. Like, the distance.
It's way bigger range than it seems. And if they have, like, a Genji or someone else squishy, just follow them around, because most of them aren't faster than you.
Capture objective A.
They have a Torb. And a Reinhardt. And a Sebastian.
They've got like two or three turds.
Two or three turds?
Yeah.
They have one Torbjorn, one Bastion, and then Junkrat, Reinhardt, Sniper, and Healer.
I'm already almost full power.
Well, if Bastion's laying into you, you're gonna be.
Heroes never die.
Hanzo upstairs.
Yep.
Yeah, with the Bastion. Area.
Justice reigns from above.
Eliminated beef.
Security.
Yeah.
That's the kind that I eat.
Condemned.